We are coming to you from Lira District, where Uganda is joining the rest of the world to commemorate and celebrate the World Food Day.
Another speech with a request for DA.
That's good. If you can make money as children, then you can make money.
The World Food Day that focuses on seeing everyone in the world get something to eat and not live on an empty stomach has been celebrated here under the theme Climate Change for All, and also using agriculture to the advantage of climate change.
Today is 16th October 2016. Uganda joins the rest of the world to declare commitment to eradicate hunger in our lifetime. When it comes to hunger, the only acceptable number in the world is zero. EPO joins the government today to evaluate progress made in achieving a hunger-free Uganda.
Last season has been very bad to our farmers, and most of the crop was lost due to reliance on rain-fed agriculture. At one level, there is still low value addition to agricultural produce.
I applaud your effort towards ensuring that the changing climate and agricultural practices do not deprive us of food. Nations that are deprived of food suffer hunger, poverty, and extreme levels of financial strain.
With global warming still a threat to humanity, climate change today has been the centerpiece of today's World Food Day celebration here in Uganda. And although agriculture is the major source of income for most of the Ugandans, hunger, famine and drought are still a very big problem affecting the people, something that the government has promised to address. Suhail Mugabi, NTV, Lira District.